by Albertini again. Deeper one this time. Stropper knocked out. Well. Curled over. Right over him and into the corner, and Milan have a second goal in almost bizarre. So what happened next? Well, this one I'll look at.
There he goes. He starts going out to go and collect the cross. And I think he was hoping there that it was an indirect one. If you see him.
And here is Albertini. And it's
very confident of one step, just strokes it into the corner.
That's almost.